How in the world did you guess? You know, I've been practicing all kinds of ways and techniques that I was going to ask
you. And I ruined it. I'm sorry. I sat on it.
Well, I guess it must have fallen out of my pocket then when I was sitting there. Hope this is one of those things that we think about and laugh about and everything. We're like 84.
I hope so.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Why don't we start over? I'll go get popcorn.
Oh, no. Hey, look. I'll be honest with you. I never did come up with a good way. I'm sort of just the conventional way. That's...
What? Give it a shot.
What's the matter?
Thank you.
I feel like Jimmy Stewart.
No. Don't do Jimmy Stewart.
Happiest guy in the whole world if you would take this ring and say that you'll marry me.
I know how I've been, and I know how patient you've been. That's why I don't...
Dennis.
You know, I got champagne if you want some champagne.
Absolutely not. I love root beer. I love popcorn. And I love you.
This is just perfect. You know, the way it happened.
It's pretty silly if you ask me.
Yeah, but it was the way it was supposed to happen.
Marry us.
Right.
Yeah.
I want to make a toast.
What?
To you. I love to say this. My fiancé.
I'll call you one better. To the future, Mrs. Beau Buchanan.
I don't think I can change my name.
You can't?
No. I mean, I've been practicing law for so many years, the number of which shall remain unmentioned, but under this name, I don't think I can change it.
Yeah, but Gannon's not even really your last name. I mean, it's Hank's last name, your ex-husband.
Mm-hmm.
Heavy on the ex.
Mm-hmm.
So how come you didn't use your maiden name when you married Hank? What is your maiden name, anyway? Nora.
Hannon.
Hannon.
Mm-hmm.
Hannon. So you were...
Nora Hannon Gannon.
Ah. Why not just go for Brooke then? You could be Nora Hannon Gannon Buchanan. Yeah, I like that. Nora Hannon Gannon Buchanan. Just as long as it's... You and me and Key Largo, sweetheart.
Was that Bogey or Gagney?
Actually, that it was both of them.
Oh, well, that was very good.
Oh, thanks.
That was very good. Just as long as it's you and me, for better or for worse.
No. Only for better. Only better. Starting today.
We're not married yet.
We'll cross that altar when we come to it. But it's you and me and better and better and better and better. You love me?
I do. I do.
We just want to love each other. That's all, Bobby. Is that asking too
much? Don't watch the next Oprah.
Home is the hunter, home from the hill, and the sailor, home from the sea.
Home is the officer, home from the beat, and the lawyer, back from her suite.
Stick with the law, Nora. You ain't a poet.
Maybe not, but I'm cute.
And that I would take over iambic pentameter any time. Welcome home.
You know something? I honestly never thought that I would be back here.
I knew you would.
I knew you did, didn't you?
Did.
You did. You're just amazing. You were so sure you could prove I didn't cause that accident.
I know, and I did.
And you did, and I am home.
I know, and you look so good here, too, you know? You gotta stick around.
You think so?
Yeah.
Well, you know something? When a fella asks a girl to get married, you know, friendship is one thing, but diamonds are another. You don't mind that we got another ring? I just thought the other one has the bad luck to it.
Why not? I love the other one. I love this one even more. Can I move these bags?
Yeah, why?
Oh, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Pick up the big and chunky one. Pick up the pace.
Come on in for some hot chocolate. Gosh, it's really brisk out there.
Well, we can't stay long. We got to study for a test tomorrow, but we wanted to stop by.
Why, you need a loan or something, Kev?
Yeah. Just kidding. I'll let Rachel tell you.
We just wanted to tell you both how happy we are you're back together.
Aw, sweetie.
It's great to be right, isn't it?
Oh, God, it is. Yeah, Kev, I can't thank you enough for sticking with me through all this.
Well, hey, you know, you're the one that stuck with it. I had my doubts, remember, but you stuck with it. Congrats. And you, Nora, congratulations.
Best wishes. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, you got that right.
So, what do you think of my hair?
It's fine.
Good. Don't you think it's warm in here? I think it's very warm in here. Don't you think it's warm in here?
Mom, what is with you?
Oh, Ricky, please.
Mom!
What?
Mom?
What is it, Rachel?
What? Oh, Uncle Bo, you did not.
I didn't? Honey, who the hell's ring you got on your hand there?
So you're engaged as in betrothed, engaged as in going to the chapel?
Is my kid smart or what?
Well, congratulations again, and may you keep Rachel and me kissing cousins forever.
Look, let's just keep this, to ourselves, though, for just a little while.
Hey,
okay?
Wait, what fun's in that? Because we want to tell people ourselves, and we're going to have a party next week for a little celebration.
Mom, isn't that incredibly traditional?
Don't you start with me. We're planning a very unconventional engagement, aren't we, Hannah?
Yeah.
When are you getting married?
We don't even know yet, do we?
No.
Well, all right, we'll keep your secret, but only for a little while, because then after that it's going to cost you.
Hey, look at this, way extortion from my own nephew. And you make a living defending bums like this?
Yeah, well.
Go on, get out of here, go study.
All right.
Learn a trade, all right? You'd be off the streets and out of trouble.
Hey, wait.